What do you think about bugs?
They're really gross.
Don't like them.
They bug me.
They're disgusting.
A little freaky.
I don't really like them.
My girlfriend hates them, but I honestly just think they're cool.
They are kind of gross.
Well, you might think that, but I know better. In reality, less than 1% of the known insect species are considered to be pests. The vast majority of bugs are actually good for the garden. They pollinate our crops, and they help us by controlling and consuming pests.
Scientists estimate that there are between 2 and 20 million different insect species, yet they've only managed to identify about 900,000 of them. That means at any given time on this planet, there's 10 quintillion living insects. For every pound of humans, there's 300 pounds of bugs.
So right here on just 1 acre of this meadow, there's over 450 million insects. But don't worry, because of all this beautiful plant diversity, 99% of them are good guys. But here on the typical lawn where there's minimal plant diversity, many of the insects we do find are pests.
Now you can buy beneficial insects and import them into your garden, but wouldn't it be better to have a beautiful garden like this? Or like this? Or like this? Or this? Or this? Or this?
It's a beautiful garden filled with all types of beneficial insects that can help your landscape thrive. And just some of the beneficial insects you'll be attracting to your garden include ladybugs, assassin bugs, lacewings, lightning bugs, dragonflies, praying mantids, seraphid flies, parasitic wasps, tachinid flies, ground beetles, soldier beetles, tiger beetles, minute pirate bugs, damselflies, robber flies, and thousands of others. And to get these wonderful bugs to stick around, you'll need to plant things that will provide them with nectar, pollen, and habitat. So do you want to know how to attract beneficial bugs to your garden? Buy the book. Ow. Damn this plant diversity.
Man, I think bugs are... Oh my gosh, I can't even think of this right now. I never think about bugs.